attacked on the prison. According to rumors, and he is almost about 1,100 of Taliban escaped from the jail. 1,100 of the prisoners. This is the prison. As you can see, many of the police guys are standing here. And this is a side attack happened just right in front of the front gate. Look. As we can see the damage. They are not leaving, they are not letting anyone over there to take this phone from the area, but we are trying to do something, so it's really dangerous too, because the police are not letting anyone. That's the main building where the explosion happened. Look at the heroes. Thank you.